It's hard to find the words to match the energy, engagement, and enthusiasm of the Reverend Joseph E. Green. The junior bishop loves God and, more importantly, loves God's people. With roots deep in the church, Reverend Green comes from a family of preachers, teachers, and prayer warriors. Currently serving as the director of Children, Youth, and Young Adults at First Institutional Baptist Church, he's literally walking where his father stood, in the same position, only he's making his own mark, blazing trails, and impacting lives of all generations along the way.
There is a mantle that is on your life from 18 to 39 to fight and contend for your generation. But you had to get to a mindset to know that God did not bring you this far to leave you, but he's brought you this far in order to bring out your generation.
But don't let the church boy swag fool you. Reverend Green knows how to meet a person where they are in life, no matter the age, situation, or street corner. His real-life application of God's word transcends the four walls of the building and permeates the area where he is. Reverend Green is also a family man, doing ministry together with his wife and children. Just another way he's putting God's word into practice and action. Loving God, but more importantly, loving God's people with energy, enthusiasm, through engagement. This is the Reverend Joseph E. Green.